secondhand. She leaves home in the early morning, waving goodbye with an upset mind and smile. I watch her go with a search of that well-known sadness and have to sit down for a while. The feeling that I'm losing her forever, and without really entering the world, I'm glad we through my fingers all the time. I try to capture every minute, the feeling in it, slipping through my fingers all the time. I really see what's in her mind. Each time I think I'm close to knowing, she keeps on growing, slipping through my fingers all the time. Cheers.